Deux.
Alright, Tommy.
I'm fucking alright, you. That's a mobile, you bastard. Where's your landline?
I've no batteries. It's me, Coggy. You know, for Holland.
I'll fucking Coggy you, you fucking Coggy. You're costing me, Coggy, Coggy. What's happening?
Yeah. I'll pay for it. Don't worry about it.
What do you mean you'll pay for it? Don't worry about it. It's fucking chewing my credit as we speak. Right, we're doing a quiz from down under to Melbourne. Right, in 19... We're doing a quiz. Who scored the goal to win us the 1989 Cup Final?
Joe Miller. Joe Miller. Fucking Roy Aitken stole a fucking throw-in where Gary Spackman knocked the ball out for a throw-in. And Roy Aitken stole it. Well, Roy Aitken lost the ball and stole it and done a throw-in.
Right, so the Netherlands won. Netherlands won.
You're not getting any
fucking points. There's no more points for that, right? So 1-0 to the Netherlands against the Aussies, right?
I said Joe Miller as well at the same time, bullshit. No, I can see the both schemes. His was first.
Netherlands, the fix is rigged.
There you go.
I think I'm live on fucking air now, right?
Aye, mate, and I'm paying for the fucking call since you're no phoning for your landline.
No, listen, because my stream must be fucked in. I'm running a minute or two later. Hang on, give me a minute to refresh. I said, pal, I'll phone you back, right?
I'm going to refresh. Right, he's fucking cut off. Well, you cost a fortune. Where's my land? Oh, I need to get a landline number for the Netherlands and fucking the Australia. You there?
So you need John? A fucking landline number for fucking Australia again. This is costing me a fortune.
I know, mate. I know. Fucking hell.
What happened to the Australian number? Get that back on. Get it live.
I will, mate. I will. Tomorrow. In Jalemba.
There's crackpots down here as well, mate.
I know, mate. Right, well, hold on, is he phoning back? Right, I'll give you the next question then. No, we'll carry on what you might say anyway. What's happening down under?
Mate, just not a fucking whole heap, as I said. Just taking, sitting here hungover like a fucking dog, man. I was out last night and polished off a couple of cases of fucking lager as well as some fucking green fucking Saruks fucking shit, man. That's fucking nasty gear, that.
Where did you go? Did you stay in or were you out?
I went down to St Kilda, which is just down on the beach. So I was out at Bermesis with a couple of cases of lager there. Went to a club afterwards. Not a club, but it's like a pub slash club. Big Mouth is built. Had a couple of pints in there. And then that was about it. I fucking moseyed on up the road and that was pretty much me. I was fucking out for the town.
Fucking hell, and this is you. But is that you just fucking, have you had a, what do you have for breakfast over there if you don't mind me asking? What's your hangover fry up? Or do you have a fry up down there?
Mate, fucking rolling bacon and egg. It's not the same. Need a rolling sausage and a bottle of iron brew.
Do you not get any square sausage down there at all, no?
Oh, you do, mate, you do, but it's, you need to get into Geelong, but it's, that's about an hour away, and it's like, it's this Scottish Butcher's, Rab's Scottish Butcher, it's called, it's quite famous down here, but, it's absolute shit, mate. It's just not the same, it just doesn't taste the same. Yeah, so the normal hangover cures out the window, and then you need to go to one of the big supermarkets like Coles or Woolworths or that to get iron brew. So I'm not in any fit state to face the public at the moment, so I'm not doing that.
What's your plans for the rest of the day?
Holly, my sister's she's coming back up from Mornington, so she's to her sister's, so she's coming back up at like 4 or 5 o'clock, so catch up with her, go and get a bite to eat, chill out, probably crash at hers tonight, and then
he's phoning fucking me.
What the fuck is
that?
Alright, man.
I just went to phone you back and you ended up costing me because you were phoning me.
Nah, fuck it. The Roman charges have stopped now, so not costing me as much as it did last year.
So how's life over there in the Netherlands then, all right?
Hey, fucking stick it out. Hang on, let me turn the speakers down.
Oh, for fuck's sake, you hopeless cunt.
That's charming, isn't it? No, I mean,
so you're on
before, like,
times.
Radio show, it calls you fucking DBU.
Well, if it was on Radio Clyde, I'd have cut you off by now.
You what?
If it was Radio Clyde, I'd have cut you off for that nonsense.
Don't let me on Clyde. I'm not allowed on Clyde anyway.
Never mind, mate, never mind. But anyway, yeah, so do
well, that's Kieran, see before you cut Kieran off.
Aye. True of it.
Kieran was going to ask you if we were going for a pint with us.
When are you coming over? Are you coming over, aye?
I'm flying over the road like we're going to go in. I told you before, Tom, about the Angus Gold Protection League.
Aye.
So, I'm flying in. There's a boy flying out for the Channel Islands, a boy flying up for London. We're all members of the Angus Gold Protection League.
The Angus Gold?
Aye.
Goat?
Seriously, he says Rangers got liquidated.
Aye.
There's not been a single goat molested in the Angus region. No.
Not a goat? Well, I've been celebrating by having, I've had four goats in the last week in my cooking pot.
Oh, brilliant. Brilliant.
You can't
wash
it like that,
isn't it?
So, they
molested before they went in your pot.
No, but they're tasting a lot better since they've not been molested. And that's why I've started tasting them now, because up until that point, until the research came in, I thought, I'm not touching those dirty cunts. So now that they're all clean, I've had a clean bill of health, I'm in it like a fucking... I'm in amongst it, mate. Knee deep. I'm body deep in it, mate, now. As long as the huns have not been body deep, I'm body deep, mate, and fucking curry.
Yeah, but anyway, Kieran's he's your logistics coordinator.
Is he, aye?
But, he comes across like a maybe after he's napping that sometimes, but he's your logistics coordinator. Mm-hmm. For the Angus Gold Protection. I'm over here in Holland, you know, I'm used to the office boy. And I take in the finance and that, no? And mm-hmm. I send the logistics and that to Kieran. Kieran's his code name, I mean. We're not meeting up.
Oh, fucking hang, we's away there. We've lost
you
John. We're a man down. Hold on, what was Thingy's number? What's Kieran's number, that number there, isn't it? Aye. See if we can get him back on. Hold on. You there?
I'm still here.
I'm still not here.
Aye.
Hee hee.
Alright, boy.
You there?
I am here, Tommy.
Is Kieran there as well? Hello?
Oh, I'm there.
He's away.
Oh.
What's happening?
I'll text him. Tell him again. Oh.
There he's there.
What the fuck's the noise about?
What are you
saying? Hey, come on, fucking get the bomb up here, man. Fuck these cunts.
Oh,
any kind of gives up the bomb is a fucking nutter.
What are you talking about, the bomb?
Oh, wait a minute. Bomb. Oh, we're three-way conversations, is that what you're saying?
Aye.
Here,
allegedly.
We're trying to sort out a wee
swarry,
by the way.
Hold on here, I see what you're saying here. Who have we got on the other side?
Fuck no.
He in Australia?
No, he's away. He's not on yet. We can phone back if you want, so.
Right. See, what gets me, Tommy, is right. How the fuck, when you fucking got the biggest, baddest, bad boy in the whole world, you just want to give it up?
Hold on, right? Who's got the radio on there in the background? Who's in the background there?
I've not got a radio on. Mine's just all shut down.
I've done matches after, so it's not me.
It's not mine. Mine's just all shut down.
Right, so you want to give me the bomb?
Fucked. Well, why the fuck should you give it up? You need to get the bottle cap.
You what up?
Well, the fucking... I'm not Einstein. Einstein fucking put the genie at the bottom. put the genie at the ball, right? And it went boom, bang, and it blew up Hiroshima and all the rest of it, right? And he's got the power to blow up any city in the whole fucking world. You want to give it up? What the fuck do you want to give that shit up for? And if they've got that, they can fucking do you.
Hello?
It's not a fight, you know what I mean? It's not a scrap.
Hello? Kieran, are you there?
I'm back, right?
Right, so I thought you was phoning Kieran, and I thought he was you and you were him, and he wasn't him. But
I'm back in. Tell the guy to turn the radio down, man.
Who's the radio down?
Me.
That's it, right. We're back in the...
Kogi's there, right?
I think folks are beautiful, a big silent hug.
I think
Cyber Hogan,
man,
no.
Celtic Champions, did you know that submarine was leaking?
Celtic Champions are speaking to right now, man. And guess what?
You're probably leaking.
Tommy.
I don't give my gun for no cunt, son. No cunt.
Your gun's leaking.
Your phone's
cracking.
I'm your
biggest
fight. Fuck's sake.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
This is the phone voicemail service for 077.
Shit, turn it off. Fuck. 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 What was that all about? Right. Too many. Overload there. That's fucking mental.
Hello?
Aye.
Can you hear me?
Aye.
That's Kieran here. You're phoning all the wrong fucking numbers.
Right, well, you're on, right?
Right. Where's Cloggy? Is he away?
Who's waiting for him to come back in?
Aye.
What are you saying about it then?
I was just telling him how many his fucking gun was leaking, wasn't it? His big gun.
Right. Hold on, where is he? So he was...
Well, that was Celtic Champions or something.
I'll get him on. Hold on, stay there.
Aye, Celtic Champions back here, man.
Right. You've got the radio on. Who's got the radio there?
It's off now, Tommy. What's the story? I'm talking about a big bomb here, man. Who the fuck's saying against it? I'll argue with any cunt.
It's leaking.
What's the story? Who
it's
is
leaking.
It?
It's leaking. Got a leak.
What are you saying?
It's got a
Hello?
Big leak. It's leaked.
Right, leak. What are you saying?
Do you know the big gun's leaking?
Right, your big gun. Guess what? You try saying anything with fucking Putin's fucking boot on your fucking throat. How about that?
Listen.
Guess what? Putin's foot won't be on your throat if he's got a big gun. Simple as that.
Listen.
What? What's your argument about that, like?
There's 20...
You speak to Finland, you speak to Belgium,
wait,
back
day,
you speak to UK, you speak to Georgia, you speak to fucking...
You.
Well, speak to you right now, what are you saying? What are you saying?
Let him make his point then,
There's 28 countries in NATO. You know that, didn't you?
Fucking NATO, aye. What happened to Ukraine? You ain't to give a fuck about them. And they give a fuck about fucking Georgia. What happened to Georgia?
Well, what I'm trying to tell you is...
The Russians just walked straight into them.
What I'm trying to tell you...
They can't give a fuck about it.
What I'm trying to tell you...
What happened to Afghanistan? What happened to fucking Bosnia? What happened to...
Afghanistan isn't in NATO.
Right? Doesn't matter. You don't give a fuck. That's just a fucking bit of paper,
Listen, everybody who's in NATO, 28 countries, right?
Fuck off, man. I'm fucking mad.
Listen,
you believe that bit of paper?
No, but you know...
You actually believe that shit, do you?
I'll say it to
you. You actually believe that?
There's 28 countries in NATO.
You actually believe that shitty little bit of paper that says
America,
we're all working together?
America is one of them.
fuck, man. You fucking.